The world's hunger for computing is only getting started. There is a lot yet to be done to build more advanced, more powerful computers that will transform so many areas of society. In order to be able to realize those technologies, we've created a company, Emergence Quantum, that's in partnership with the university, allowing academics to work inside the company, inside the university, and to be able to glue together fundamental research with the ability to translate that research and engage with industry on a world stage.
It's almost like a special ops team that, when called upon to perform a specific task, you have a domain or set of domain expertise that will let you, with agility, attack that problem.
We're trying to solve really the difficult problems that will enable quantum computing to scale. So I think it's really nice that we could now have this collaboration, let's say, between academia and industry, and really make use of the strengths of both sides.
Imagine an entity that can both still engage in education and training from the undergraduate level, first year students fresh out of high school, getting a taste for what quantum physics research looks like, but not just stopping there, but having a pathway to ultimately ending up in employment roles in a company that's engaging on a world stage with governments and the biggest technology corporations on the planet.
Advanced computing is going to be responsible for so many impactful changes in people's daily lives. Things that will impact your health, your lifestyle, understanding how to make new drugs, some of the basic functions in your life, catching trains on time, knowing where to plug your EV car in, which right now need help in optimizing how those things are delivered to the end user, will be enabled by these advanced computing paradigms. You may not see it up front, right in front of your eyes, but it will be hopefully seamlessly working in the background to enable your life to be more convenient, more healthy, and in the end of the day, you live in a better world.